call to change out here. Dang, I'm late for Mom's rally.
Subway card. Check. You got the house key?
Yeah, I got it.
Come on! We're gonna be late! Hey! Dude, I am so filling your suit with snow. Are you still wearing your suit?
Yeah, you know, just in case.
It's gonna be fine. See, this is my favorite part of living in Harlem. Pop-up street fair, best food in the city, awesome music.
Man, this would be great for the last beat I was working on. I should get back into mixing.
Yeah, it's been a while.
So what do you think about Rio Morales? You gonna vote for her?
It's still hard to think of Mom as a politician. She's been a teacher my whole life.
Similar skill sets, right? Corralling people, educating them, making sure they don't throw things at each other.
Hi, I'm Brian Horton, creative director at Insomniac Games. We're excited to show you this first look at gameplay from Marvel Spider-Man Miles Morales. Our story picks up 1 year after the events of the first game, and we find Miles' new home, Harlem, is in danger. Trouble brews while Miles' mom, Rio Morales, leads an election rally. A war between the devious energy corporation Roxxon and the Underground. A high-tech criminal army led by the Tinkerer starts to break out. In this gameplay sequence, captured on PlayStation 5 hardware, the Underground attacks Roxxon, sending the rally into chaos in a fight that spills onto the Braithwaite Bridge, where the Underground tries to steal Roxxon's experimental energy source, Nuform. Let's take a look.
Go, go, go!
Stop!
Whoa!
Let's not shoot each other, all right?
We're after the new form. Ignore everything else.
This.
man! Those people! They're trapped! I've got an idea! I need something they can cross!